Hi guys, welcome to Final Fantasy Brave Exvius. Today I wanna share my strategy to clear our new events from Talents of the Brave, Transcendent Heroes versus Elena. I thank you so much for Cesar Hero because he reminded me about this event. I almost forgot about this. Okay. We have some missions here, deal water damage 3 times, no items, and clear without an ally being KO'd. I will try to bring Starlight Elena from Soto Yuk, and let's see her details in normal form. With human kill 200%, and what about Brave Shift mode? 125% of human killer, nice, thank you. This is my squad. I bring Cloud Envy. Maybe I will equip him with Man Eater Plus. Okay, and this is his details. 300% human killer. Okay. Next, I bring Tifa, and this is her Brave Shift mode build with Muramasa. Equip Clan Master Headbands TMR from Zeraya. With this accessory, you can wield katana. Okay. And this is her details. Human clear 300% plus LB damage burst 260%. Wow, cool. I bring Renovision as my support unit. Yeah, and I bring Loren as my breaker. Maybe Elena can be broken. Broken her parameters. Okay, I bring Luna Freya as my support unit. Okay, I will just equip her with I don't think I need it. Okay. Yep, looks like Starlight Elena buffed herself. So just bring Loren to cast Blade of Singularity to remove her buff and also break her. Yep. Okay, as you can see. And Luna Freya cast Covenant of the Hydrian to imbue water and also imperial water. Cloud Envy cast triple spinning slash. Tifa prepare limit burst, but wait, I forgot to bring Messina, but I think that's okay. I will cast Prominent Saber and then Beast Breaker Plus. And Helios Saber. Okay, Helios Saber. Tifa set up for LB damage with concentration 2 times plus awaken fighting spirit. Elena cast triple revitalizing strike. Okay. So here we go. Wow. Almost. Oh my god. Oh man. Oh, okay. Thank you for your counter attack to beat Starlight Elena. Yeah, I win by luck at the first turn. So yeah, all you need is just hit her directly. You don't need to break her gate. Okay, so that is my strategy. I hope you guys enjoy this video, and I hope also this video can be helpful. Thank you so much again for Cesar Hero, and thank you so much for watching this video. See ya guys.